Hello everyone and welcome to today's session to explore the latest publications on Viva Sales and discover what's new within the product. First, we will see what has recently been added in the Copilot category, followed by CRM customizations and finally at the platform and core experience levels. Lastly, we will conclude with a list of resources to assist you in gathering all the necessary elements to start with your Viva Sales journey. Let's start with the Copilot category. Microsoft Copilot is not a new product itself. It's a suite of features delivered through Viva Sales and Dynamics 365. Many of these features are planned to be shipped with Viva Sales. So the best option to adopt Sales Copilot would be to adopt Viva Sales, which offers sales conversation, email GPT enhanced experiences, recap of sales meetings, email thread summarizations, and so much more. Let's begin with the email conversation summary and the save to CRM option. In Viva Sales, sellers have access to a concise email summary that assists them in their day-to-day tasks. This summary can be easily copied for sharing purposes. Additionally, sellers can save the summary directly to a CRM record and associate it with the relevant CRM entry. Lastly, there is a feedback section available to provide input based on the displayed results. Don't hesitate to use it and share your feedback with the product team. Viva Sales also provides an opportunity summary for meeting preparation. Imagine you have a meeting scheduled with a customer. Viva Sales comes to your aid by offering a concise opportunity summary that is optimized for quick reference before the meeting. It identifies the relevant opportunity associated with the meeting, ensuring you have all the essential information at your fingertips before the meeting. Viva Sales offers a valuable assistance not only before the meeting, but also after. It provides a sales meeting summarization prompt that makes follow-up effortless. With a focus on next steps, seller can increase meetings effectiveness, closing more deals faster. This prompt considers meetings for which summarizes were generated from the last 30 days. One of the exciting updates is the AI-generated email replies for internal emails. This feature allows for AI-generated email replies and the new email draft threads that are not preset with any external email receipt. In such cases, the AI-generated content is only based on the body of the email without any link with the CRM. Finally, in this section, sellers can enhance their efficiency by following up with the creation of tasks directly from the team's meeting summary. This functionality enables seamless integration between the meeting summary and task management, empowering sellers to take immediate action and stay organized. In the customization section, we got two major updates related to out-of-the-box and custom tables. First, as an administrator, you now have the ability to add and remove other out-of-the-box and custom record types based on your requirements. This allows for greater flexibility in adapting the system to your specific needs. Additionally, you have control over the filtering and sorting behavior, enabling a customized experience. Secondly, as a seller, you will notice the inclusion of newly added out-of-the-box and custom tables. These tables can be easily shared through the adaptive cards in Microsoft Teams, prompting efficient collaboration. Furthermore, the introduction of advanced search functionality in Teams empowers you to effortlessly search for records, ensuring swift access to the information you need. The second update is the ability to connect emails and appointments to out-of-the-box or custom entities. Administrators have the option to configure this feature in the admin settings, including controlling the search fields for the connected to regarding Outlook activity. Sellers, on the other hand, can connect to all the tables that are enabled for activities, allowing for seamless integration and organization of emails and appointments with relevant entities. I will now hand it over to my colleague Corina, who will provide the latest updates and news concerning the core experience.
Thank you, Amira, and hello everyone. Let's discuss the latest improvements in Viva Sales platform core experience. Starting with Collab Spaces, this is a feature that helps sellers to quickly create themes and channels that have the right people, the right information, the productivity apps like OneNote and Dynamics 365 pre-pinned, and overall are organized in a predictable manner. Often sellers create multiple teams channels with fragmented information that is hard to discover. To mitigate this challenge, you can use with Collab Spaces two teams sales templates today. First, the account team template that allows you to collaborate on account-related activities. It is applied at team level and it's linked to a CRM account. Secondly, the deal room template. It allows you to collaborate on opportunity-related activities. It is applied at channel level and is linked to a CRM opportunity. The opportunity channel is recommended to be created under the team linked to the parent account if one is available. The teams and channels created are discoverable in the Viva Sales Outlook app and for Dynamics 365 users in the Sales app. To keep your CRM clean and current, you can now change the connected record of an appointment or email and even remove that particular appointment or email from your CRM if it's no longer relevant. When changing the connected record, by default, Viva Sales will display the accounts and opportunities that are related to the contact in that activity. You can choose one of the display records to connect or use the search box to find and connect to another record of any record type that would have been added to Viva Sales by your CRM administrator. For example, entities like quote, case, or even custom entities can be added to the scope of Viva Sales by your administrator. We also have improved the search capabilities, and we are not only searching purely on name, additional key fields are used to determine which records you are intending to reference. The new search experience is available when connecting Outlook activities to CRM records, edit records in Viva Sales Outlook, and in the Viva Sales Teams app message extensions. In Dynamics 365, the search behavior will use data per search if enabled. If not, it will depend on the quick find view. For the search results, make sure that the key fields you select for the mini view in the Viva Sales Teams app settings for that particular entity do also exist in the quick find view in Dynamics. In Salesforce, the search is performed on the name and the additional fields selected for the mini view. We have also improved the hierarchy and organization of content in the Viva Sales Outlook experience by considering best practices and patterns for future growth of the app. Sellers can now reliably find their contact record information in one place on the CRM tab. They will receive intelligent recommendations for actions to take on new contacts through the action cards on the highlights tab. Furthermore, sellers can quickly navigate to the top level of the Outlook side pane using the home button. You can now use Viva Sales and Copilot experiences in Outlook without signing into your CRM system and benefit from Copilot capabilities like email suggested replies and email summarization. If you want CRM data added in your email suggested replies and overall for a more, you must sign in to your CRM system Dynamics 365 or Salesforce. To streamline the signing experiences for users, if you have only one Dynamics 365 environment or only one Dynamics 365 production environment, you are now signed in automatically to your environment the first time you open Viva Sales. A message gets displayed at the top of this Viva Sales pane, informing you about signing in automatically and the sign-in Dynamics 365 environment URL. Sellers will land on the Highlight tab when launching the Outlook side pane for the first time, skipping all the sign-in steps, and will see a dismissible message bar on the top. Stay tuned for more auto-sign-in scenarios to be added very soon with the July release. We improved the user error messages by establishing a technical framework that standardizes the error messages. We're improving the experience in key error scenarios with actionable next steps to resolve those key errors. Sellers will see improved error messages when seeing protected emails, unsupported languages, or when the email contains inappropriate content. The summary quality is also improved, disregarding disclaimers and irrelevant signature information. And let's close with a quick walkthrough of the Viva Sales resources that are available to you today. There are many resources available for all of the personas in your organizations, from deployment guide, installation videos for your Microsoft 365 administrators to install Viva Sales Outlook and Teams apps, to technical docs and architecture deep dive documentation for your enterprise architect or internal CISO, training materials for your sellers for Outlook and Teams experiences, and monthly release notes for your CRM admins to stay informed of the latest features and enhancements. Thank you very much for listening and stay tuned for the July release of Viva Sales with more cool new features and enhancements.